Once again, this is Zekey, the Zekey Zone. So today I am here at China World Tower in Beijing, and I've just attended a forum on renewable energy. It's a forum on Northeast Asia and Southeast Asia energy interconnection development, and a number of issues were discussed pertaining to the transition from the use of electricity into the use of clean energy. And they were giving reference to Southeast Asia and Northeast Asia, the researches that were done and the reports that were being given of their findings about this transition, the problems they're facing, and how they're trying to bridge those differences, how they're trying to minimize those challenges. And also the forum was meant to promote global energy interconnection and meet global power demand with clean and green alternatives, technologies from Asia, from China. And attending this forum is just to help us to see the new technologies in the system, and also to see how these governments are also implementing this transition, because as they say today, like around 65 million people in Southeast Asia, they are without electricity. And so it's a big number, it's a huge number of people who are being deprived of a better life. Those people are being deprived of life. Same applies to Africa. A number of African people, they are without life, they are without energy. So the use of clean energy, the use of renewable energy, for sustainable development is the way to go. It is the future, it is the now. So by attending these conferences, we get to learn, we get to see, and we get to understand how these implementations are being conducted in different countries. So this is the forum I have just attended right now. And